Hurricane Katrina, still a major hurricane.
A mandatory evacuation.
Massive power outages.
New Orleans is underwater.
In August 2005, Hurricane Katrina devastated the Gulf Coast and left much of New Orleans in ruins. A decade later, Take Part's Project Katrina returns to the Mississippi Delta to tell the stories of the people and places that refused to give up.
I couldn't watch my city being drowned. I felt a sense of obligation.
The road back has been a long one. Story after story depicted crime, poverty, dislocated families, and abandoned neighborhoods. Yet New Orleans and its people have remained resilient. Its citizens have rallied to remake it for the 21st century.
We have some really good data on New Orleans. It's really encouraging. This experiment is working.
Today, the city is a melting pot of innovation and hope, where community programs are pulling kids off the streets to keep them safe, sending a wave of new healthcare workers into its neighborhoods, and above all else, fighting to maintain the city's storied culture.
We can change the city, we can change the world, but it starts with this town.
Take Part's Project Katrina at takepart.com/Katrina.